I have detected a small group of human biosignatures near your location. According to the biosignatures, they are not connected to the Elysium Corporation. Caution is advised. Make your way towards the location now. Activity in the vicinity. Three insurgent groups connected to the ones you killed. Eliminating the insurgents is advised, as they might have valuable information. I have marked the location of the first group. The location of another insurgent patrol is now marked. nearby. Eliminate them. Searching for Tyler Hunt. It seems he is still alive. The location of the second group is now marked.
Thank you.
nearby eliminate. This group has information about the three keys and Tyler Hunt. They were on the way to destroy one of the keys, and Sergeant Hunt has managed to find the other two. I've marked the location of the third group.
Let's move.
Horde Patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. The group was searching for a console with a direct connection to Phobos. Analyzing data. It seems Tyler Hunt is trying to reach the third key. Apparently, both sides are searching for it.
Terra, start transmitting a signal from our location and let Tyler Hunt know there are friendlies in the area.
Be advised, all insurgents will be able to trace your signal. This is highly unrecommended. Signal activated. Insurgent forces are trying to detonate the Shiver in your area. Coordinates received. It is advised to eliminate the rebels and disarm the Shiver before it detonates. have located another Elysium signal. Tyler Hunt is transmitting back on an emergency frequency. It seems he needs help.
Time for some action. Move out!
Thank you.
destroy the Narset colony, but it will save the planet. Analyze this data, decrypt where the Phobos console is located.
I have marked the Phobos console location on your map. Energy buildup in the vicinity of Phobos. The solar is coming online.
Requesting immediate extraction from present location.
Denied. Your location is not a suitable landing zone. Searching for an accessible dropship landing location. I have found a suitable evacuation point. Dropship arrival in T-minus 1 minute. You have 5 minutes to reach the location. After that, the dropship is leaving. The dropship is landing. You have a few minutes before it will have to leave. Good luck, Marines.